How to see deleted messages on WhatsApp 2023. Hey everyone, welcome to Tracking Your Phone YouTube channel. Here we review the latest mobile phone tracking software, discuss the best parental control tools, find the best geofencing solutions, discuss the social media spy methods, and fight cyberbullying together. In this video, we will tell you about how to see deleted messages on WhatsApp. Nowadays, WhatsApp has completely overtaken SMS or text messaging to become the world's most popular messaging tool. However, while texting with WhatsApp, there's a possibility that you could delete some important WhatsApp messages accidentally. So keep watching this video until the very end, because we will run you through how to retrieve deleted WhatsApp messages on your phone, whether it be an iPhone or an Android device. Before we start, make sure to subscribe to this channel and don't forget to hit that bell icon. Can I get back deleted messages on WhatsApp? Yes, you can. WhatsApp offers you the option to make backup of chats. So if you've previously enabled the automatic backup feature for your chats, it will be easy for you to get deleted WhatsApp messages back from Google Drive Backup, Android, or iCloud Backup on the iPhone. But what if you delete messages on WhatsApp without having any backup? Then how to get WhatsApp messages back? Luckily, it's also possible to recover those deleted messages in WhatsApp with the help of data recovery software, like TenorShare Alt Data or Alt Data for Android. How to get deleted WhatsApp messages back from backup? On WhatsApp, you could easily back up your WhatsApp chats and messages. Then you can use this backup to recover your WhatsApp messages. Backups are done every day, and your device will store up to 7 days of WhatsApp backup files. You can also choose the backup file to be stored on Google Drive or iCloud, but it will always contain the most recent one, and the previous ones will be overwritten. If you lost WhatsApp messages for the past few days, then you could restore the backup that might contain those messages and get back the deleted WhatsApp messages. If you're an iPhone user, so long as your backup is enabled, WhatsApp will store copies of all your messages on the iCloud. Here's how to retrieve deleted WhatsApp messages on iPhone from iCloud Backup. 1. Uninstall WhatsApp from your phone and then reinstall it from the App Store. 2. Open WhatsApp and verify your phone number. 3. Then follow the on-screen instructions to restore your WhatsApp chat history from iCloud. 4. When the restore process is complete, all the restored messages, including the deleted ones, will be displayed in your chat. If you're an Android user, once you've enabled chat backup in your WhatsApp settings, WhatsApp Auto Backup makes it easy to get back deleted WhatsApp messages on Android. You can either restore WhatsApp messages from Google Drive Backup or restore them from your local backup file. To get back deleted WhatsApp messages from Google Drive, you should follow the below instructions. 1. Uninstall and reinstall WhatsApp on your Android phone. 2. After installation, open WhatsApp, enter your registered phone numbers, and verify your account. 3. When a prompt appears asking whether you'd like to restore your WhatsApp messages, tap on Restore to start recovering messages from Google Drive. 4. Wait for the restoration process to complete, and once it's done, you should be able to get back the deleted WhatsApp messages on your phone. In case you don't back up your messages to Google Drive, you can still recover the deleted messages in WhatsApp by restoring them from your device's local backup. Here's how to go about it. 1. Open File Manager on your phone and tap on Internal Storage or SD Card. 2. Search for WhatsApp and then tap on Databases. 3. Look for a file named msgstore.db.crypt12 and rename it msgstore_backup.db.crypt12. 4. Then select the most recent backup file, msgstore-yyyy-mm-dd.1.db.crypt12, and rename it msgstore.db.crypt12. 5. Now uninstall WhatsApp from your phone and reinstall it from Google Play Store. 6. Open WhatsApp and set up WhatsApp with the same phone number. You'll be prompted to restore your chats from the local phone backup. Tap on Restore to restore the back file. 7. That's all you have to do to get back deleted WhatsApp messages on Android. how to get back deleted WhatsApp messages without backup. iPhone users can only recover those deleted WhatsApp messages that they have backed up to iCloud using backup chat option, or those that were backed up in iTunes or iCloud backup file. If you want to recover those messages that aren't present in the backup, then you can use Tenorshare Alt Data WhatsApp Recovery to recover those deleted WhatsApp messages on your iPhone. As a reliable iOS data recovery software, Tenorshare Alt Data allows you to recover all kinds of data from your iOS device, like call logs, app data, SMS, Safari web history, etc. In addition, you can also recover Instagram direct messages, Flickr, iPhoto, iMovie, Kindle, and other types of data, including WhatsApp messages on your iPhone. Here's how to get back deleted WhatsApp messages on iPhone without backup. 1. Download and install Alt Data WhatsApp Recovery on your computer. Then connect your iOS device to your computer via a USB cable. 2. You'll be presented with a bunch of options. Select the device option. 3. You can now preview all the data found by Alt Data. Select WhatsApp and attachments and then click on Recover. 4. Wait for the recovery process to complete. Once it's done, you will get back the deleted WhatsApp messages. If you're using an Android, you can find the similar functions on Tenorshare Alt Data for Android. So, we've given you the best method to recover deleted WhatsApp messages on Android and iOS devices. Thumbs up if you liked this video and make sure to subscribe to the channel for more helpful tips on phone tracking solutions. Hope to see you in our next video. Until then, bye!